chapter 28 of The Awakening is the shortest in the entire novel. Torn up inside, Edna is prey to conflicting emotions after Alcée leaves. She feels irresponsible, shocked, and sad that the physical feelings she had experienced with her secret lover, Alcée, were not directed towards someone she actually deeply loved, namely Robert LeBrun. Edna is becoming more and more like a ship drifting on the sea than the captain of her own ship making her own way. Edna turns away from her marriage and societal norms, but this leaves her utterly unmoored. No matter how strongly she feels she must walk away from these things, she understands that since they are not truly part of her, they were actually a form of stability that she now lacks. She wants to funnel her physical passion toward Robert, but he is unavailable.